Hi viewers, welcome to our YouTube channel The What 5 Studio. Today we'll be telling you about 5 mysterious and unknown things of the universe. So without wasting much time, let's get started. Number 1. The Red Dwarf. Red dwarfs are the tiniest stars of the universe. 70% of the stars of our universe are red dwarf. They are so small and tiny in size compared to our sun. They are only 7 to 15% of the total size of the sun. They are so dim and tiny that they are not visible in the sky by our naked eyes. However, they are consisted of same matters, hydrogen and helium gas. But unlike the other stars, they do not use up all their fuels at once. So they remain in power for a longer period of time. Their average lifespan is much higher than that of sun. Their average lifespan is about 1 to 10 trillion years. Number 2. Rectangular galaxy. Normally we know that only two types of galaxies exist. One is spiral and another one is elliptical. However, recently a new type of galaxy has been discovered, which is rectangular in shape. These galaxies are very rare. The rectangular galaxies only form when many galaxies collide and fusion together. LIDA 74886 is one of them. Number 3. The Neutron Star. Neutron stars are the densest stars in the universe. They are created inside large stars during supernova explosion. When the stars collapse, electron and proton crash together into neutron and thus form the neutron star. They are only 10 to 13 miles in diameter, so they are very tiny compared to our sun. Number 4. Dark matter and dark energy. The universe which we see consists of only 5% of normal matter. About 95% of the observable universe consists of invisible matters called dark matter and dark energy. Among the composition, 70% is dark energy and 25% is dark matter. They are mysterious type of substances and are different from the normal matters. They interact with gravitational force and fill up the empty space of the universe. Number 5. Rock planets. These planets are also known as interstellar planets. They have no orbit of their own. They can move freely in the universe. They are such a type of planetary object which revolves around the galactic center directly instead of orbiting a star. They are ejected from the planetary system where they were born. That's it for the video. If you like the video, please give thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you want to see more videos like this, please write in the comment section. Thanks for watching.